Heavy periods affect 1 in 5 women, which is more than people expect. Usually we see that throughout the reproductive years of a woman. However, that usually is seen through the ages of 35 to 42.